G'day everyone, welcome back to Mark of the Ninja. So we're going to continue along, do the next episode. I will not be grabbing any upgrades. Here we go. Set my drink.
Hold troop support. I want that fire dealt with now.
I knew they'd overreact. Now's our chance. Let's go.
Alright. So I got a terrifier guard by hanging one from grapple point. I'm going to try and do that because that's one of my favourite things to do. Reach the end without breaking any lights. It's going to be a pain, but I'll go through it if I can. And kill Kelly without raising the alarm. Going to be a little more difficult, but we will see where we go.
Go find Karjan. I'll stay here and make sure no one comes back in.
We're a cannon. So, nowhere to go over here. Got a ever ready battery or something there? Alright, well, I can kill the guards, so let's just kill you. See about. Nope, doesn't find bodies. I forgot that dragging a body could be that productive and helpful. Remember, don't break any lights.
Look at the tracking device. Karajan is on the move. We need to catch him, and quickly. The fire won't distract his guards forever.
Wrong one. Quick, grab him. Gotcha. That actually went down a little better than I figured. That's on. I want them off. Lockpick. So I kill him. His body down there. What is going on in the ceiling? Alright, do that. See the body down there. Aha! Challenge point already! Let's get through this. What's the catch? Seems deceptively easy. Okay. I'm waiting for the trick in it. Trick is that I take that all the way down bit by bit. Oh, please work. Thank you. Okay. So I'm gonna drag this along. Ah! Tricky. Oh, cheers. Okay. And that one's off. Yeah. Okay. Actually, if I just do this. No, it's gonna move again. Ah, yes. Okay. Remember, it's a challenge. Gotta use my brain. Go. Okay, that opened that. Okay, and open. Alright, I'll be right back.
A bamboo stalk bends beneath a foot that's in flight from a crimson pool.
No, that one's not moving. Yikes! Okay, let's try that again. This time, let's try that off. Okay. Seen some places to hide, but not a whole lot of things to hide from.
We'll have to find another way to get to Karajan.
Yeah, get here. Something's different.
Did I hear something?
Hey!
Just take me. I'll try that again. I can do it better. Grapple down. Alright. Well, I can't grapple, so I'm just gonna have to deal with them. Each as per usual, despite what I find fun. For him. Works for me.
Maybe I'm just hearing things.
Yeah, maybe. Alright, let's try. Ooh, that worked.
He's gone upstairs. Looks like we'll need to go around to get above the elevator.
Okay. So awesome that I can just do that trick. Okay, so if we go this way. Ah, oh, but I see it.
Ravens vanish as flames lick the roof. Ashes will smother me.
Hey. There you go. It'll just turn on and off for no reason. Must be faulty.
So now what's the plan?
Hold him off while I leave.
Yes, sir. Well, my friend, you chose the fight.
Did I really? Did I? Kudos if you get that one. Yep, there's a light. And there's a death. Ooh. Yep, okay, that's all good. And you turn on.
Hey!
Uh-oh.
Where'd he go?
Something about an alarm. Gotta kill him without raising the alarm, but the prompt for it has not shown up, so I don't think this alarm in particular is gonna count.
Where is he?
Thank you. You know, I don't know where I could be. Could be anywhere. Hide your body. Hey, it's sneaky. Hello. Both look back at the same time. Hey, big fella. Should be able to grab him from below. Gotcha. How they haven't seen that, I don't know. Must have been right in the perfect spot for it. You know what? Bonus points. Okay. Whoa, that was close.
Tomorrow we bite the hand that feeds us today. Either way, we'll eat.
That's one way to put it.
Got this hallway locked down. No one gets through here alive.
Hey. lights. No shoot. Turned off the lasers at least.
Watch out. A sniper can end your life with just one shot. We'll need to find a way to block his scope.
You know, I've got a method that might work on that, but, we'll wait and see what we can do first. They're using items. Gotcha.
This.
show yourself. How can I thank you for making so up good. Like a I pack got of flaming idiots?
Noise maker. Okay. I thought I had a smoke. Anyway, forgot the noise detector earlier. So, do this. What I will do afterwards is I will throw the noise detector right there.
There is someone there. Come on, show yourself.
There we go. Grab you. Move you along. Where we get to this spot. But I don't know why I'd want to go through the middle at the top there. Alrighty.
Come out, little ninja.
There's the man who led the assault against the clan. Now he's the only thing standing between us and Karajan. How quickly the serpent has become the mouse.
Alright, that's the spot. Better go straight up.
You can't hide from me.
Just a duck in here.
You'll face him like a glorious samurai. Guess he doesn't know much about ninja.
No, he really didn't seem like he knew all that much. Although the guy we're after seems to know even less.
Karajan got a reprieve, and so did you.
Du-du-du-dun. Well, that's going to be it for this episode once again. I got all but one dude. Not bad. Didn't manage to do the hanging one, but I'll have to go back and try that one again at a later date. So, for now, thank you so much for watching. Let me know how I'm doing, and please comment and subscribe. But for now, I'm Rajin Fox, and as always, stay furry out there.